This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.